Interactive lines of sight are effective for quick point-to-point visibility analysis. Creating and editing interactive lines of sight is simple. To activate the Interactive Line of Sight tool, click the Analysis tab and open the Interactive Analysis Gallery. Choose Line of Sight. The tool is now active, as you can see by my cursor and the Exploratory Analysis pane. I am going to accept the default parameters and interactive placement creation method. First, I'll click in the scene to place the observer, and then I'll click to place the target. By default, interactive lines of sight show green for visible, magenta if there is an obstruction, and gray for anything that is outside of the minimum or maximum view distance. While working with interactive lines of sight, I recommend holding down the keyboard shortcut C to navigate without the need to switch between the Explore tool and the Line of Sight tool. To analyze multiple target points from one observer, I can switch the target option to multiple. Now, the first click places an observer, and each subsequent click places a target. I can double-click when placing the last target to finalize, or I could press F2 to do the same. This line shows a target that is out of range. I'll change the maximum view distance to see the analysis across the full distance. I can right-click the observer or target and select Line of Sight Properties. The Exploratory Analysis pane now shows the Properties page. There, I'll change the observer's maximum view distance. The Line of Sight now shows an obstruction, and I can move my observer to find a better position. And that's how you can interactively create and edit interactive lines of sight.